G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. This trip takes us out to Wellington Caves in Western New South Wales, where we head on a tour known as the Cathedral Cave Tour. So to get out to Wellington Caves, it's a 4.5 hour drive from Sydney, so make it a weekend away, it's worth it. There's three different cave tours you can undertake out at the Wellington Caves. We undertook the Cathedral Cave Tour this time. So the tour itself takes approximately 1 hour in total length. There's 300 stairs total in the going down and back up, so keep that in mind if you have trouble with walking. And there's enough info and fun facts and things to see for kids to keep them entertained. There's a lot of info on dinosaurs and a lot of references to 400 million years ago, including down in there is fossils, so it's definitely worth the look. The Cathedral Cave itself is something to see. It's spectacular. And we'd recently had rain down there, which made the limestone have a fresh layer, which actually glistened like glitter. Now the videos and photos we have probably don't do it justice, but definitely well worth the trip, and add it to your next itinerary if you're looking for something to do. I hope this video helps you guys, and yeah, thanks for watching. Cheers.